Blood grouping systems in humans are of many types, but the main ones are ABO system and Rh system. In ABO system, there are four types of blood groups, also known as blood types: blood group A, blood group B, blood group AB, and blood group O. People with different blood groups have different type of red blood cells. These types of red blood cells depends on antigens present in them. So, people with blood group A have A antigen, which are present on red blood cells. People with blood group B have B antigen. People with blood group AB have both A and B antigens. And people with blood group O have neither A antigen nor B antigen on red blood cells. Along with these antigens, there are certain types of antibodies which are present in the plasma, which is main liquid constituent of the blood. So, people with blood group A have anti-B antibodies, which means they have antibodies against B antigen. People with blood group B have anti-A antibodies, blood group AB have neither anti-A nor anti-B antibodies, and people with blood group O have both anti-A and anti-B antibodies. In Rh system, where Rh means rhesus, red blood cells are either Rh positive or Rh negative. Combination of both ABO system and Rh system is most commonly used worldwide. So in combined blood group system, ABO are combined with plus or minus sign, signifying Rh status. Coming to significance of blood groups in blood transfusion. People with A positive blood group can donate to A positive and AB positive recipients. Blood group A negative can donate blood to A and AB positive and negative. B positive can donate to B and AB positive. B negative can donate to B and AB. AB positive can only donate to AB positive. AB negative can donate to AB positive and negative. O positive can donate to A, AB and O positives. And O negative can donate to donor with any blood group. These tables show summary of red blood cell compatibility and plasma compatibility. Complications of blood group incompatibility could be acute hemolytic reactions or hemolytic disease of newborn. So, it is very important to do blood grouping and cross-matching before doing blood transfusions. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to Health Now TV and press the bell icon to stay up to date with all latest updates from this channel.